Hi, so in this question, we have a soft tennis ball is dropped from a height of 1.4 meters and rebounds to a height of 1.